This is mad easy.
Ouch. Alright, hit him with that. My buzz, welcome back to another Jump Force video. Today, man, we are going with an all My Hero Academia, My Hero Academia team, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I was practicing with Todoroki, right? Like, I know his combos, I know his supers like going to, together, but I didn't know you could do the ice into the fireball. I honestly didn't know that. And then from that, you could do the ice into the fireball into the ultimate, and that shit is just. The niggas, he's just too good, bro. Like, at this point, people are literally just using Todoroki just because his damage is ridiculous. But as always, guys, just leave a like on the video. Leave a like on the video if you guys enjoying Jump Force content. Got a B4 Kaiba. I just fought a garbage cheeser with this team, bro. That shit was annoying, but I ended up beating he ended up beating me like twice. 2 out of 3, but it is what it is. He got lucky. Very lucky. Psych. All Might? All Might, you failed me. How could you fail me? Of course. And with that, I'm scared. Oh! Don't go off. Don't go off. Alright. I'm sorry. Let's see how fast he stands the castles. Alright, I guess not. Let's get it. All Might, pull up. Ah, I should have did the heavy. Fuck it. I hate that fucking assist. I hate that assist. Honestly, once I seen Grimjaw, I knew he's gonna do that shit. Yeah, it's gonna be dumb damage. Yup, switch. I'll use Deku. Let's see what we can do with Deku. Let's get it. I thought he definitely moved. Oh yeah. Yup. This game can't move a muscle, bro. You gotta stay still, because you won't be able to react to that shit in time. Not in this game. Hell no. I gotta be careful, though, because he... Please be careful. That's safe. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. He got me. Damn, I was just trying to pull up a super real quick, but... Nigga, a little quick. He's mad fast. Nice. Good shit. Do that. Get your ass here. Nope. I'll win that. Let's go. Oh, I couldn't do my fucking up tilt. It's fine. The frames on that move. The armor. Right. What the fuck? Yo, you gotta chill. Yeah, but I say there's no way he's hitting you there. 1, 2, 3. I could super chase that, but I was like, fuck it. Nah. What? No! I think it's still safe, though. That's bullshit. Yo, can you awaken? Thank you. Thank you, come here, bitch. Say hello! 2 out of 1. That's all for one. One ball. He's dead, right? I hope so. Please die, bitch. Of course not. Why would he die? Well, I ain't like that. Damn, you can fucking suit it. What the hell? He's gonna hurt. He only got one bar, though, so it shouldn't be crazy. Unless he cheats. Yeah, never mind. Good. I'm waiting for him to pull up, to be honest with you. Come here. Because he has to pull up. I thought he's gonna come here. Yup. Honestly, we wasted a whole fucking ultimate on this nigga, bro, but I can't play around with him. If he would've hit me, I would've died. Lord, he's too awkward. I have to kill him now. Wild can exploit every weakness, bro. That's what you gotta do in this game. Fuck. You good at dodging up tilts like that? I don't know why that shit still hit me. Nice. Damn, he would have a 6K that hit me with that shit. Nice. 1, 2. Try to advance it. Hit it. Nice. Damn, bro, can you stay with a one character for once in your life? Damn, nigga mad annoying. That's why you don't got no damn fucking... Wait, what the hell? Bro, this nigga really does not know how to stay with one character. And then he gets Awakening. Bro, this nigga. Might win a Todorok attack him. What the fuck? Yo, what was that? Yes, sir. No. Don't move, bitch. Don't move. The one time I was expecting this thing Almighty to be in the air, he wasn't in the air. That's a bummer. Alright. Touch me. This nigga literally does not know how to stay. This is literally called spam switching. Like, that's all he's doing. Oh shit. I mean, either way, like, that's not enough damage to kill. I hope not. Not this game, B. Alright. Stupid. But either way, he was dead, bro. Either way, because if he, honestly, that was a close-ass fight. But either way, if he would have pulled up on me with that 6K, which I knew that's what he was gonna do, I would just kill him with that fucking that second version of All Might's whatever that shit's called. But that was a good fight, even though he's mad annoying with the switching, bro. Like, I hate people just don't know how to switch, stay with one character. It's so annoying. I can't stand that. Listen, pretty good player to be honest with you. We're gonna see what else he got. To be honest with you, like, all you gotta do is watch out for the switching. That's all he does. All he knows how to do is switch. He just switches, and it's like so aggravating because like switching fucking stamina cancel for a while. That's how bad that shit is. Yeah, already switching, bro. How the fuck you block that shit? I need answers on how you block that, my friend. Oh, he about to cheat. Look at the dodge. That's how I beat him. Let's go. All Might? Yo, nigga all went right past that shit. Damn. That was a good I wasn't expecting him to do that twice. No. Switch. Well, honestly, I was expecting him to stand against all of that. This ice shit is. I keep forgetting that you can't. That shit is so aggravating. I'm wasting my fucking time. This nigga, bro. Fuck. This shit. We can hear. Stupid. Oh, good fucking. Oh, good shit. I think I'm dead here. I wasn't expecting him to do that. That was the last thing I was expecting him to do. Fist up. Go around. Shit. This is why you get a second chance out here. Oh god. Let's get the rest of the teammate. That's probably why I lost. Oh, let's go. Yeah, cool. Nice. Sir. Same fucking game plan. Oh, this is tough, bro, because this nigga, he's definitely...
What the? That would. Yo, nigga, that would smack. Nice. Thank God he didn't fucking counter that shit. I feel like I did a charge. That shouldn't have hit me. That was dumb. He can't kill me though. Yo, Todorok, you better stop playing with me, bro. I gotta hit him with this. Let's see if I hit him. Please hit him. Fuck yeah. It's not gonna be good. Oh! Let's fucking go! Made a mistake and I still got his ass. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Let's go! Come here! I fucking love that ice shit, bro. Let's go. I love that shit. I fucking damage. I wonder if I can super chase that in the air. Oh my god, all the times I've got sidestep when I did that move. Now they don't want to do it. That's crazy. I could have jumped him out. I could have caught him with that if I really wanted to. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Jesus Christ, this nigga. There's no way he's hitting me. Whoa! That has range on it. Shit. Okay. What that? Yes, sir. You gonna waste that stamina? Come here. Either you waste it or you die. Either you waste it or you die. Pick one. Oh shit. All right. Bad. See, that's why it's a good strategy, bro. Because I'm not cheating because you can get out of this. Like there are ultimates that you can't get out of it. But he chose not to use it. He has ultimate meter and stamina meter. He could have used it. Oh, I thought I got hit with that shit. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Can I get out of this though? Oh, I can't get out of it. That fucking sucks, bro. That fucking sucks. That sucks so much. He's so far. Am I dead? Because combat has a... Oh, I'm absolutely dead. Damn, bro. Yo, that was easy. Look at his health. Look at his freaking health, man. Good stuff. All I had to do was just not do anything. I would have been good. I'm definitely running that back. But anyway, we got another low player. Wait, Kenshin and Naruto. Let's see what he about. Ooh. So sorry, bro. I'm not about that life. I'm not about that. Breaking my guard life. Woo! Oh, shit. Boom. Obviously. That was fast. Gotcha, bitch. Hit you with that ice. And hit you with the fire. And hit you with the all might. Woo! Damn, this nigga is... He does not care about using that stamina. Oh, what? Nah, that's cap. Show me the Carfax. Show me them Carfax, boy. I need them. Do I need stamina to do this? Yep. Oh, shit. Whoa. I always try to stop some man. I know damn well I can't do that. Oh, shit. Deku, I need your assistance. My student? Okay, never mind. He's probably going to do it again. I'm going to run up on him right quick. Exactly. Come here. I'll show you about doing that fucking Rasengan shit. Come here. Look at my awakened boy. I'm on that Leaf Village ass, nigga. I'm on that Leaf Village ass. Fast, look at that, yo. That's a fast ass grab. His grab is so quick, bro. It's insane. All right, Deku. I'll show you some love. I'm only using Deku because I don't use Deku. That's the only reason. Like, I have Deku is not. Oh, let's go. One. 2, 3. I could hit him with the fucking. I should have jumped. This is too easy. Whoa. What did I even do to you, buddy? What did I do? Yeah, sorry. Man, you understand me, cancel work right now. Sorry. Bro! That shit is that shit safe or not, bro? Cause I swear when I used Kenshin, that shit wasn't safe, bro. Come on. Niggas is cheating. Ah, shit. I didn't switch character? Alright.
I can see you are...
You are strong with the spamming, I see.
Yo, where is my assist character? He got smacked?
I guess so. Guess I'm using Deku. I'm just trying to awaken, bro. Awaken, my nigga, please. Don't tell me you're gonna do that shit again, bro. Don't tell me you're gonna do it again. Don't do it again. And I guess this is the end for you. Young Leaf Village. Oh! Yo, this shit! What the fuck? Yo, this game is crazy. This shit just broke. Let's go. Yeah, that was too easy, bro. What the hell? Too easy. This is a nice team, though. I can't lie. Like, Todoroki, he got... And All Might has a really good-ass block string, so that's great for pressure. And then Deku is Deku. I don't really use Deku like that, but we gonna see. B5 with Sasuke. Yeah, guys. I meant to say this earlier, but like, if you guys are gonna like send team suggestions, like at least make them like I don't know, make them like not obvious, like obvious characters, like cause like some of the characters I've seen, like I already used them, like I literally use them on a regular basis type shit. That doesn't work on me. Sorry. Yeah, just try to switch it up, you know what I'm saying? Oh, of course I didn't beat Sasuke's fucking infamous ass heavy attack. Oh, I actually could have lost doing that, to be honest. Woo! The switching is immaculate. Oh shit, about to go. Damn, already? Damn, that was early. That was an early ass stage. God damn. Okay. I think this is the earliest I ever got hit with this shit, to be honest. Amaterasu. No. But why would you move? I'm trying to call him fucking that shit, bro. That goes so far for no reason. That was fast. Excuse me. Play so weird. He plays very weird. I don't know why I can't call on Deku while I'm doing that. It's so stupid. And that's that. You got cut. And now you're dead. One for all. Get it. Alright, that was easy. He plays kind of weird though. He plays very weird. Like, he's a weird player. Like, oh shit. Wow. I thought if I did a down tilt, that would have been easier. I don't lose at these vanishes, bro. I tell you. Don't even try to vanish, bro. If I have more, I'm gonna hit you. Oh shit. Let's get it. Woo! Nigga, they got the sauce out here. Come on, boy. Damn. Just ate his ass alive. Almost moved. Come on, bro. You know that. Like, you want the damage here. Go take it. You want it? Take it. I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you. Here you go. Have a nice day. Need all the help you can get, buddy. Psych. What the fuck? Did you move? Please. That's unfortunate. Woo! Oh, what? That's crazy. Oh, I'm gonna be dead. Holy shit. Bro. Damn, oh, yo, All Might takes forever to do that shit. That's crazy. Fucking Sasuke, I hate that shit. I literally hate that shit. Damn, nigga, you used that shit already? I barely touched you. Ooh. Let's get it. Bitch. Alright. So is this a one rock with my ultimate or what is this? Let's see. I don't even know. It is. Cause it definitely is. Nice. Ooh! That's crazy. The range at which that shit goes is really insane. And yep. This is too easy right now, to be honest with you. This is mad easy.
This is mad easy.
Ouch. Alright, hit him with that. Nah, bro, I'm gonna get one more, man. Just cause this one was too easy. Let's get one more, bro. And that is not cap. Oh, looks like you're a little hasty, aren't you? 1, 2, 3. Yep, that shit's so easy to do. 1, 2. Now try it again. Yo, imagine standing against it again. He really did. I could do it again if I wanted to. Oh, I jump. Oh shit. Contact. Guess not. Oh, he fucked that up. Oh, he's tight. Well, this is easy. This is easy right now, honestly. This is like the B2, just that B2 shit. It's because we're at B2, honestly. Y'all still got cover that? Yo, what the fuck? Sometimes I have to sidestep that shit. Oh, shit. Nice. Honestly, I thought I was going to be able to get out of there. I guess not. Okay. That did a lot of damage, too. And he still has 100% health. Shit. Okay. Not my watch. Stuff. If he's not awakened, that shit would have killed me. Alright. Oh, you're lucky, bro. Oh, yeah, I'm dead with shit. Good stuff. Eyes awakening? Nope. 1, 2, 3. Damn. Hit with a fireball. Look how much damage that does. That shit's insane. Yo, what the f- huh? Yo, this game is dumb with shit like that. What's the point of him making that animation like that if he's still gonna be able to do ultimate? That's so dumb. It's so dumb. Ah, that's just stupid. Yes, sir. He's trying to time when the stamina gets, but it's not, I'm not gonna let him do it. I'm gonna keep super chasing this nigga. If only Duck could aim that shit. Okay. Switch. Well, honestly, hopefully Bako does not fuck up my shit because Todoroki's ultimate is weird with that shit. Alright, never mind. Yeah, he's right behind me with the shit. Right behind me. He's dead ass behind me. Stupid. Why would they appear behind me? That's so stupid. Why would it, like, that's so dumb, bro. But, oh, yeah, never mind. He's right there. Okay, I'm about to say. But GG's, bro.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. It's a little different from what I usually do. I usually don't use all anime teams. I usually just switch it up. But yeah, the skill level in this video wasn't too crazy because I'm at like a low B2 right now. But next video, leave like a comment down below. Like I said before, just switch up the team suggestions a little bit. Like just put like some Rams in it. Like throw me a Law, Dio, and freaking like Deku or some shit. Some crazy, some wild ass team, bro. Just do that for me, guys. Like, subscribe, and I'm out of here, man. Peace.